From Daily Forex, this is Chris taking a look at the gold and silver and markets, and you can see that we have fallen apart during the trading session. So therefore, 1550 was tested by gold. Gold has found a bit of support here as we had previously. I think we're probably going to get a little bit of a bounce, but at this point, if we break down, then we go looking toward 1500. It's probably best to wait to see if we can recover back above 1600 on daily close on Friday to get involved. As somebody who went through the 2008 financial crisis, I can tell you that the markets on days like this, they seem like they offer a lot of opportunity, but really the biggest opportunity is to blow your account. So we need to see whether or not it starts acting as a safety currency again. There's no real hint of inflation, so that, central bank easing story isn't necessarily going to play out the way you may be used to. 1550 underneath has been targeted at silver markets. I talked about this level possibly, but I was thinking maybe 3 or 4 days down the road. I didn't think it was going to be in a couple hours. Yeah, whatever. 15 would be the next support level. Again, though, this is going to be much like gold. You're probably going to want to see how it closes the week out. There's a lot of headlines out there just waiting to creep out. Over the weekend, you could find yourself, like a lot of futures traders did, facing something like limit down or limit up in the exact opposite direction of how you have traded. I do not advise trading this market until the weekend's out of the way. Now, short-term little scalps may be possible in a range-bound manner, but really you're playing with fire at this point.